I'm Roger Rickard, and this is 30 Seconds with Voices in Advocacy. So today's question is about, have you ever participated in any advocacy activities? Like, A, have you ever written an elected official to voice your concern? Or B, have you ever called their office to speak out? Or C, have you ever met with an elected official face-to-face or their staff member? So please do me a favor, and below, put what you have done, and if you found there was any value.